used to be mine. That used to be mine.
Hey friends, what's up? It's Dorothy, and right now I'm suffering from a cough. I got it from St. Thomas, and I think the only way to cure it is to go back, so, if anyone wants to buy me a plane ticket, it'll be greatly appreciated. Anyway, today's video, you guys already know what it is. It's a perfect day in my life, and I saw this video once by some other YouTuber, and I was like, oh my gosh, that's such a great idea. So I decided to do it myself. Also, if you guys want to see everything I did in St. Thomas, make sure to subscribe to my vlog channel or go check out any of my social media because I posted on there 24/7 and I still do today, even though my life's not that interesting anymore. But yeah, enough of me talking and let's get into the video. On the perfect day in my life, the first thing I would do would to be wake up, obviously, and I would go outside and look at the beautiful view from my hotel room. I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn, but I won't be done when morning comes. Doing to get ready, what I normally do on vacation is to just put my hair into French braids and then put a hat over it because humidity and my hair do not mix well, and that's just what I find looks best. I seem to be given no role. But in times of trouble, I can turn to my mother and I know that she gon' understand. So at age 8. So for breakfast, and I don't know about you guys, but breakfast is by far my favorite meal. I am in love with breakfast and all the breakfast foods. So for my perfect breakfast, I would have 4 pancakes because I eat a lot. I'd also have a side of bacon and some orange juice because those are all my favorite things. And after breakfast, I'd go out and explore. So this day, we decided to go out and take a tour of St. John. That island is so beautiful, so if any of you guys ever get an opportunity to go, go. You will not regret it. It is so, so pretty there. Big baller cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why. And of course, after taking a tour, I would get to go snorkeling, and snorkeling is so fun. Like, I've never snorkeled before this trip, and now I have a whole new love for just the ocean in general, because when you snorkel, you get to see a bunch of different things. Sometimes some little kids will decide to swim in your video, so that's what that was. But I love exploring the ocean, and there's so many cool things that we don't even get to see in everyday life unless you travel somewhere, and I think that's super cool. And after exploring and getting all dried off, I'd eat lunch. Unfortunately, I didn't get to film that, so sorry about that. But when I was back on St. Thomas, I would go exploring and just look at all the cool places that I normally would never be able to see. So after exploring, I decided to go to the beach, and I love the beach, especially this beach. It has so soft of sand and perfect blue water, and so I would just run into the beach and play in the ocean like you would. And after playing around in the beach for a little while, I would order some pizza and I'd eat pizza by the beach. And honestly, this is my idea of like perfect eating pizza by the beach, just like perfect weather and everything. It was honestly so great. And after dinner, the last thing I would do to end the night would to be go night kayaking. And when I heard about night kayaking, I was like, what's that? Like, why would you go during the night? But in the kayaks, they had some lights where you could see everything underneath. And I got to see a stingray, a sea turtle, and an upside down table. Don't throw your tables in the water. Let this be a lesson, because someone will see it and think it's like some cool sculpture. Nope, it was an upside down table. You don't gotta go to work, but you gotta put in work. So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Make sure to like and subscribe if you did. Also, comment down below what your favorite part of the video was, because I'm curious. And yeah, don't forget to check out my vlog channel and all my social medias. And I love you guys so much, and I'll see you next Sunday. Oh my gosh, my voice. I can't do this. Bye, guys.